einem Teiche steht ein Pavillon aus grünem und aus weißem Porzellan.
In both works, farewell, Abschied in German, is the topic. In the Berceuse, it is called Berceuse on the coffin of his mother. That's when Busoni wrote it and what he wrote it for. And I think it is a very, very touching piece and then a very touching biographical bit of Busoni. And on the other hand, the very important thing is Gustav Mahler conducted it as a premiere performance in New York, and actually probably in his last concert. It was one of the last pieces which he conducted at all.
Is about facing the end and what happens next, and you know, the Abschied from life, and I think that in contrast with certainly the songs of the tenor, the Trinklied and the songs about youth and my song about Schönheit, it's a journey, and the orchestral colors and the tonalities and the way that the harmonies work and surprise you at every turn, and then the overlay of this amazing vocal line makes the piece incredibly challenging and very rewarding to perform.